A Navy fighter jet crashes off the coast of Key West, killing both people on board. Navy officials say the F-18 crashed in the water on approach to Boca Chica Field at Naval Air Station Key West. They say the two crew members on board ejected and were rescued, but both have died. The jet belonged to a fighter squadron based in Oceana, Virginia, near Norfolk. The cause of the crash is under investigation.